Morning, about 8 o'clock, I came into the schoolyard here and to find that beautiful cross, which is not there. It's a beautiful, beautiful crucifix with the body of Jesus, was there for 11 years in memory of my mother. And someone came in, or some people came in, actually deliberately tore it down, and it was on the floor with the face of Jesus in the dirt. It was a very offensive moment. It was a painful moment. Later on, I found out that the flag of the United States of America in front of the rectory, which hangs there every day, was burnt. It was a very offensive moment, I think, for all of us here in the parish of St. Athanasius here in Brooklyn. The church has been a pillar in this community. Every week we feed hundreds of people that come to the door. We have over 350 kids in the schools serving and providing education. We do tremendous outreach. They're going out today to the homeless in Coney Island to feed them. We're constantly reaching out to people, and to feel this desecration of the cross was highly offensive. As Jesus's face was there on the ground, I kept on thinking of the words that Jesus said from the cross, "Father, forgive them, for they know not what they do." There is anger, there is hatred. I don't know what it's all about in life and in this city, but we need to overcome hatred with love, and we need to overcome all those evil things by acts of kindness and greatness. Today, it's a pleasure to be here with Curtis. We grew up in Canarsie together. As he said so eloquently, his mother and my mother used to play cards every Thursday and discuss the politics of Brooklyn, especially in Canarsie. It's absolutely an honor to welcome him here to St. A's. I can only tell you, I want to thank Teddy Gora, the chairperson of the Republican Party in this county, and I want to thank all of you for being here and to do something to make a difference. This beautiful, beautiful flag has been given to me, and it's very appropriate that this flag, as Curtis just said, is both a symbolism of Jesus and America. And it says there, "Don't be afraid, just have faith." It's from St. Mark's Gospel. And most of the important thing is to overcome hatred with love, and to remember that that's our focus, and that's what our life is supposed to be. And we will continue to rebuild. That cross hopefully will be put up. Many people have responded. Many people have called to redo the cross and put the cross back up. So we're working on that very, very well. And hopefully within a week, I'm going to have that cross back up and have it even better and more beautiful than it was in the past. And to keep the faith in this neighborhood. God bless you. Thank you, Curtis. Thank all of you for being here. It's been a moment of sadness, but to see the response of people, to see people come forward and step up to the plate and say, "I want to help," to realize in helping, we overcome hatred with love. God bless you, and thank you.